The U.S. entered World War II with an innovative and effective arsenal of weaponry, like this M1 carbine. The M1 carbine is a lightweight, 30 caliber semi-automatic, short-stroke gas piston carbine. The short-stroke gas piston was designed by David Marshall Carbine Williams. Think about it as a one-inch punch.